Did you know in Dead or Alive, Kasumi was initially supposed to be a male character and not the main protagonist? When Tomonobu Itagaki changed the character's gender to female, he became attached to her new design and made her the heroine. According to Itagaki, Kasumi was like a Venus to him, and he described her as his daughter while defending her sexualization among the rest of the cast, despite the canonical age of 17 being considered underage in countries like the United States.